The Olympic finalist, Singh of India, of 4 years ago, has to wait to see if he can qualify. ...of France. Two laps of the track, they break at the beginning of the back straight. The first three in each heat and the six fastest losers go through to tomorrow. Skolyev of Bulgaria gone off very quickly indeed. Crossing from the outside, the blue vest, Grippo and Milieu of France. Grippo the leader and Co staying well clear of trouble on the outside. He's let them go so as not to be boxed and then just eases his way through in that elegant style of his, absolutely effortless, into third place. Italy leading through Grippo, 25 years old. He did 145.3 back in the Montreal Games when he was eighth in the final. He leads the Frenchman in second place. The bell, 54.72. Co making no move as yet. Makhlouf of Syria there in fourth place, just inside the world record holder. And in fifth place, Kolyev of Bulgaria. Co just keeping clear of trouble on the outside, relying on finishing speed, but coming on the outside to box him is Kolyev of Bulgaria, but Co responds again, keeps him away. He wants to pass Co, he'll have to go the long way around the last bend. Still the Italian in front, the Frenchman in second place, Co is third, and the Bulgarian fourth. The race between four, three as of right to qualify. Grippo accelerating, and here comes Co on the outside, absolutely smooth. Oh, France goes with him, and the Frenchman and Co together. Co just goes through to win, the Frenchman second.